And so in this next piece, we're going to ask our two maraca players to share the stage in a dialogue of maracas.